today I'm going to show you a really great stretch for the hip flexors and the upper body as well. So this is great if you're going to go into your strap workout, or if you're a swimmer and you're tight in the hip flexors and you're tight in the pecs and the lats as well. So this is going to help open up that chain so you can get more stretch, catch and pull. Alright, so on your straps we start here. You're just stepping out into a lunge position, drop down, draw the belly in, tuck the bum under, so you're getting that rotation through the pelvis. You're also pushing your hands at the same time on the straps, so you're getting a really good stretch through your pecs and your lats. So just from here, draw the belly button in, hold that for 5, and then just step back. Draw in, hold that for 5. If you can't feel it in your upper body, just come forward a little bit more to really feel that. Open up the chest and the lats. Five seconds. Make sure you're nice and square in your lunge as well. Draw the belly in. Try not to let your head poke forward. And push your hands on these straps. So you're gonna do this about 20 times, 10 on each. Going to really open up through that hip flexor, through those hips and the upper body as well. It's really good activator just to switch on the core and just to open up that upper body, get more reach. So that is my functional hip flexor, pec and lat stretch on the traps. I know I can help you. Check out my website, erinbuchan.com.